The MoDisk app is the simplest and quickest way to back up photos, videos, contacts, and more from your Android device to an external storage drive like the Datalogixx Triple Play. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do that. And it is crazy easy. So the first thing you need to do, obviously, is just go get the app. Go to the Google Play Store, look for MoDisk. That's M-O space D-I-S-K. Once you've got the MoDisk app installed on your Android device, it's time to get started. You tap on the icon, and you're going to see a message for security purposes asking if you'd like to grant the MoDisk app access to your external USB device. You need to give it access so that you can transfer things back and forth. Check the box and say OK. That's going to allow MoDisk to be your default app for your external device, and it'll make your life simpler in the future. Now you tap the icon that says MoDisk, and when it launches, you're going to see a big, friendly, pulsing green button that says, backup everything, tap here. Pretty self-explanatory, makes you wonder why you need me. But let's go ahead and tap that now. Once you do it, you're going to see that everything backs up. Photos, videos, all backed up right to your external device like the Triple Play. That was pretty easy. But you can do more than that. So now we're going to tap backup photos and videos. And as it says, this option can be used to select specific videos. So if you select photos and videos to backup, you'll see a list of the photos and videos on your device represented by little thumbnails like this. You can tap all the ones you want to transfer. Now those first two icons will take you to the camera or camcorder feature. You don't need to use that here. Once you've selected the ones you want, you hit done, and it tells you that they're saved successfully. All right, let's go back. And now we're going to backup contacts. And to do that, you guessed it, you tap backup contacts and wow, that was quick, done already. Okay, the next step down is view backup storage. We're gonna skip that for a moment and go to use camera. Use camera is a really cool feature. This lets you actually take pictures and videos that store to your external device. It doesn't actually use any of your internal storage on your phone or tablet. So when I take this picture, snap, and I hit the check, that picture is now saved on my external device, but I haven't used any of my phone or tablet storage. Really convenient. But what if I want to see the photos and videos I've backed up? That's where view backup storage comes in. Let's tap there. You see all these folders? Notice how they're labeled, pretty much telling you what they are, skipping the first two. Backup Genius camera roll, if you tap that, will show you the photos and videos you've taken using this MoDisk app. Okay? So if we tap on that, we'll see all the pictures we've taken, and if we tap on one of the pictures, it'll display it for us. There's that blurry photo of the floor that we took earlier. From here, we can share them using the share menu in the top of the screen, looks like three dots. Look at all the various options to share. And of course, if we tap the three-dot wand, we can even print the picture right from within the app. So now we're gonna go back, and back again, and back again, and we're home. One more thing, there's three lines in the upper left corner. We call that a hamburger menu. If you tap on that, it's going to expose a deeper menu of options, and there's really only two of them. Get help and erase device. Erase device will, as it sounds, erase everything on the device. Don't worry, there'll be a warning making sure you want to do that. Get help will take you to a website that will give you more great help like this very video here. So that's it. That's the MoDisk app. It makes your life super, super simple. It makes it easy to back up photos, back up videos, take more photos and videos, back up your contacts, and even view what you've done. We hope you love the app, and if you have any more questions, remember, you can follow the link below. Enjoy!